your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
It's going to be a hot day up and down the eastern seaboard today. And here in the south, we're looking at low 90s for highs. And believe it or not, that's much cooler than the northeast that will get into the upper 90s today. As far as precipitation is concerned, Future Plus weather forecast shows from early afternoon into the evening, most of the activity is going to be in the mountains of North Carolina. Tomorrow, the upstate will have a little better chance of an isolated shower. 93 for the upstate cities and Piedmont areas today, upper 80s in the mountains. And as we look ahead with the four-day plus forecast, Friday and Saturday, slight chance of showers for the region, and then Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday, hot, dry weather continues.